very cold this time of year. You don't have the money, Ange. Oh, well, maybe Schimplaska should audit your account.
Want to be in the red or in the black?
Neither.
So you'll pay your gambling debt? How?
I don't know.
And did you know that your accountant is in love with your daughter?
What?
Obviously not. Schimplaster, would you summarize Mr. Hopkins' position, please?
You're both to lose your job. You own life. And your daughter wants to marry an ex-felon.
Unless, of course.
Unless?
I am an honorable man, Albert. And a man of honor wouldn't let his dear old father-in-law go to the poorhouse.
Father-in-law? You want to marry your daughter, Stuart Beecher?
She's a feisty filly, and will make an admirable addition to my stable.
But what about love?
Love? Ha! There are more important things in life than love. Retire, happy and debt-free.
No, what you gotta do is get rid of